Hola, ¿qué tal? Espero estés teniendo un buen día. Soy el maestro Salvatore. Les comparto el nuevo video de Fácil English. Recuerda, haz todo en la vida como si tu vida dependiera de ello. Y recuerda también que con fe todo se puede y con Fácil English también. Fácil English. Recuerda, haz todo en la vida como si tu vida dependiera de ello. Remember, do everything in life as if your life depended on it. El inglés ya es una necesidad. 30 oraciones muy útiles. Comencemos. Could I ask you a question? ¿Te puedo hacer una pregunta? Could I ask you a question? Could I ask you a question? Sure, shoot. Claro, viene. Expresión shoot igual a dispara. Sure, shoot. Sure, shoot. Could I pick you up after work? ¿Te puedo recoger después del trabajo? Could I pick you up after work? Could I pick you up after work? Okay. I'm out at 5. Está bien. Salgo a las 5. Okay. I'm out at 5. Okay. I'm out at 5. Okay, see you then. Muy bien, te veo entonces. Okay, see you then. Okay, see you then. Good evening. Buenas tardes. Good evening. Good evening. Welcome. Bienvenidos. Welcome. Welcome. Have a seat, please. Tomen asiento, por favor. Have a seat. Please. Have a seat, please. Make yourselves comfortable. Pónganse cómodos. Make yourselves comfortable. Make yourselves comfortable. Thank you for your visit. Gracias por tu visita. Thank you for your visit. Thank you for your visit. The conference is about to begin. La conferencia está a punto de comenzar. The conference is about to begin. The conference is about to begin. My name's Benjamin. Mi nombre es Benjamín. My name's Benjamin. My name's Benjamin. But call me Ben. Pero llámame Ben. But call me Ben. But call me Ben. But you can call me Ben. Pero me puedes llamar Ben. But call me Ben. But call me Ben. Hi Ben, I'm William. Hola Ben, yo soy William. Hi Ben, I'm William. Hi Ben, I'm William. Hi Ben, I'm William. But you can call me Will. Pero me puedes llamar Will. But you can call me Will. But you can call me Will. Hey, let's order pizza.
Oigan, ordenemos pizza.
Hey, let's order pizza. Hey, let's order pizza.
Yeah, why not?
Sí, ¿por qué no?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, why not?
I already did the laundry.
Ya lavé la ropa.
I already did the laundry. I already did the laundry. You did?
See?
You did? You did?
Why, thank you.
Pues gracias.
Why, thank you.
Why, thank you.
Is it okay if I call you Dan?
¿Está bien si te llamo Dan?
Is it okay if I call you Dan?
Is it okay if I call you Dan?
Sure, just don't call me late for dinner.
Claro, nada más no me llames tarde para cenar.
Expresión bastante común.
Sure, just don't call me late for dinner. Sure, just don't call me late for dinner.
Why are you late?
¿Por qué llegas tarde?
Why are you late?
Why are you late?
Sorry, I overslept.
Perdón, me quedé dormido.
Sorry, I overslept.
Sorry, I overslept.
There was a traffic jam.
Hubo un embotellamiento.
There was a traffic jam.
There was a traffic jam.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
¿Te gustaría una taza de café?
Would you like a cup of coffee?
Would you like a cup of coffee?
Sure, thanks.
Claro, gracias.
Sure, thanks.
Sure, thanks.
Milk or cream?
Leche o crema?
Milk or cream?
Milk or cream?
Milk is okay.
Leche está bien.
Milk is okay.
Milk is okay.
Could I ask you a question?
¿Te puedo hacer una pregunta?
Could I ask you a question?
Could I ask you a question?
Sure, shoot.
Claro, viene.
Expresión shoot igual a dispara.
Sure, shoot.
Sure, shoot.
Could I pick you up after work?
¿Te puedo recoger después del trabajo?
Could I pick you up after work?
Could I pick you up after work?
Okay. I'm out at 5.
Está bien. Salgo a las 5.
Okay. I'm out at 5.
Okay, I'm out at 5.
Okay, see you then.
Muy bien, te veo entonces.
Okay, see you then.
Okay, see you then.
Good evening.
Buenas tardes.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Welcome. Bienvenidos.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Have a seat, please.
Tomen asiento, por favor.
Have a seat, please.
Have a seat, please.
Make yourselves comfortable.
Pónganse cómodos.
Make yourselves comfortable. Make yourselves comfortable.
Thank you for your visit.
Gracias por tu visita.
Thank you for your visit. Thank you for your visit.
The conference is about to begin.
La conferencia está a punto de comenzar.
The conference is about to begin. The conference is about to begin.
My name's Benjamin.
Mi nombre es Benjamín.
My name's Benjamin.
My name's Benjamin.
But call me Ben.
Pero llámame Ben.
But call me Ben.
But call me Ben.
But you can call me Ben.
Pero me puedes llamar Ben.
But call me Ben.
But call me Ben.
Hi Ben, I'm William.
Hola Ben, yo soy William.
Hi Ben, I'm William.
Hi Ben, I'm William.
Hi Ben, I'm William.
But you can call me Will.
Pero me puedes llamar Will.
But you can call me Will.
But you can call me Will.
Hey, let's order pizza.
Oigan, ordenemos pizza.
Hey, let's order pizza.
Hey, let's order pizza.
Yeah, why not?
Sí, ¿por qué no?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, why not?
I already did the laundry.
Ya lavé la ropa.
I already did the laundry.
I already did the laundry.
You did?
See?
You did? You did?
Why, thank you.
Pues gracias.
Why, thank you.
Why, thank you.
Is it okay if I call you Dan?
¿Está bien si te llamo Dan?
Is it okay if I call you Dan?
Is it okay if I call you Dan?
Is it okay if I call you Dan?
Sure, just don't call me late for dinner.
Claro, nada más no me llames tarde para cenar.
Expresión bastante común.
Sure, just don't call me late for dinner. Sure, just don't call me late for dinner.
Why are you late?
¿Por qué llegas tarde?
Why are you late? Why are you late?
Sorry, I overslept.
Perdón, me quedé dormido.
Sorry, I overslept. Sorry, I overslept.
There was a traffic jam.
Hubo un embotellamiento.
There was a traffic jam. There was a traffic jam.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
¿Te gustaría una taza de café?
Would you like a cup of coffee? Would you like a cup of coffee?
Sure, thanks.
Claro, gracias.
Sure, thanks.
Sure, thanks.
Milk or cream?
Leche o crema?
Milk or cream?
Milk or cream?
Milk is okay.
Leche está bien.
Milk is okay.
Milk is okay.
Suscríbete si es que no lo has hecho y comparte. See you soon. Nos vemos pronto. Fácil English agradece tu visita. Mis mejores deseos. Hasta la próxima. Fácil English appreciates your visit. My best wishes. Until next time. Fácil English.